What's up, guys? Sorry I didn't post anything for like the past couple of days. I'm gonna try to do this really quick, and before I go to school, we're doing an episode prediction of Super Watermelon Island. I should stop talking this fast. And so that episode description reads, Steven returns to the Watermelon Stevens of his creation from Watermelon Steven. This is one of the episodes that is not on the list, but has a description and is said to be on. Alright, so how I think this is gonna go down is one or some of his Watermelons, Stevens, are going to return to Beach City and try to have Steven come see what they have become. As he told them, don't ever come back unless you learn what Baby Watermelon did for you. So, this is probably the return of them. Well, it's obviously the return of them, because it says so. That's how I think this is going to go down. And when he goes down, he's going to see like a whole island of Watermelon Stevens, maybe like other baby Watermelon Stevens, because maybe they had baby watermelons, I don't know. And they have like this whole little civilization, and Steven's just like, whoa, you guys really changed. I love you, and I don't know. He's just gonna have like this huge family reunion with his Watermelon Stevens, and I don't know, just there's not much to really have happen in this episode. Except maybe get attacked by like a gem monster, and the Watermelon and Stevens are gonna use their skills to protect Steven, and maybe they're gonna poof the gem, and Steven's gonna bubble it and send it back, and that's how this episode's gonna end. That's pretty much all I got. I know a lot of you have complained about audio quality and the sounds on the audio, like some are louder and some are lower. It's because like the way that this is reading together, I don't really know the 100% audio that's gonna be on YouTube, because YouTube kind of messes with it a little bit, because that's why I try to put it like under, like more when I'm editing, trying to make it lower. So I don't know if it's gonna be higher or if it's gonna be lower until really it's on YouTube, so it doesn't really help to kind of adjust the audio. But when I get a new mic, hopefully that'll fix it, because it won't be this crappy one that if you saw in a video a while back, I showed what I had, which is not good. So that's what I have, and I don't think I have the episode for Watermelon Steven to show throughout this video, so it's probably going to be like some random episode, and you're only hearing that now, because I was going to do it at the beginning, but I didn't do it at the beginning. Cheers, loves, and I'll see you tomorrow, hopefully with some better stuff than this one.